Two men are walking down, and one man says, "You know how to run that machine?" Other man goes, "Of course I do." And as soon as that man leaves, the other man goes, "I wonder how this thing works." "Can you tip a tractor from the front to the back?" "What are you thinking?" "Guess you can. Scary stuff."
"Are you ready?"
"He jumps in the hole."
"Are you sure?"
Boom!
T-Most, tractor mower operator safety training.
There was a time when safety training programs were a good opportunity to take a nap or at least take a day off from work. Well, that was then, and this is now. Hi, I'm Don Rasdell for T-Most, tractor mower operator safety training. The man you're watching right now is Jim Green. Jim is a certified safety training specialist, and the T-Most program is a hands-on and classroom event that we bring to you.
Some of us learn by hearing, some of us learn by seeing, some of us actually have to put our hands on whatever we're looking at. This program offers all of those. It's called redundant learning. You learn one of those ways. So if we ask you to look at a still picture in your pretest, you're going to see those pictures again as moving pictures in the DVD. When we ask you to go to the training workbook, you will have already seen a still picture, a moving picture, and now the written word explaining the same things the picture did. When we go out on the equipment, you'll actually be touching the equipment and the parts for what the still picture, the moving picture, and the written word have been asking you to do in the classroom. The learning process has been and has worked for over 60 years. It's called tell, show, do, review. Tell, show, do, review. The profession that you all have chosen, there's the potential for serious injury and even death in the kind of work you do. We believe what you're going to hear today, not because I say it, but if you believe the best practices, you'll be able to come home more often to people that are counting on you to walk through the door at the end of the day and the people you love.
This T-Most program has a number of training support materials, including the training workbook. Topics include best safety practices, personal safety gear, and the pre-inspection checklist.
We encourage the use of the check sheet. If you like these check sheets, use them. Put a logo on them. Make 1,000 copies. Don't get anything back from that other than the thought that we believe it's really going to make you safer by checking your equipment.
The participants of T-Most are given the opportunity to share specific experiences.
If you have a question about these questions, give a shout and we'll answer the question for the class.
This Q&A time addresses the most pertinent issues in today's work environment. We also have educational video programs, testing in the classroom, and testing in the field.
Studies have shown that if you have the mower engaged when you're backing up, there's a greater chance of an object being thrown. There's a greater chance your visibility where you're backing is reduced. If you are in a situation where a tractor is turning over, 86% of all tractor turnovers turn over side to side. If you have your ROPS and if you have your seatbelt on and you do not try and jump from the tractor, which you should not, and you keep your feet in front of you, and you keep your hands on the steering wheel, and you keep your J-Lo junk in the trunk deep in the saddle, and that tractor's turning from side to side, about 90% of those are survivable.
This T-Most hands-on and classroom safety training program will lower your maintenance costs. It will lower your number of lost workdays, and it will lower your operator injury rate. What do the participants of this program think?
To find somebody that can put together safety training and make it interesting and something that the guys don't have trouble staying awake through is one of the hardest things I can think of doing.
He was very lively. He brought different aspects and threw them out there and waited for responses to see what some of the operators thought.
I thought today was very informative. It was good to have everybody participate in it, and you're able to ask questions if you wanted to.
I never knew that you really shouldn't mow backwards, which I've done since for 3 years that I've been here.
It's very important for guys like me that I've only been here a year, and it's a lot of fun. It's very energetic.
He strongly stressed the fact about making an inspection on the machine, because you never know when something's going to be loose or something's going to be dangling, and if you miss that and you go out and start mowing, that thing could fly.
I rate it as good, excellent. Because it is interesting to find other safety features that could help me out.
The way this orientation or training was, it was just a little bit more entertaining, so it got you thinking about it more.
The way he puts everything across, he definitely cares about everybody that's in there.
Most of the time, you don't want to wait till something bad happens to, you know, to learn something.
When you've got a lot of guys, it's hard to distribute good safety information. You can put newsletters out, you can send videos out, do all of those things, and some of it sinks in, some of it doesn't. Something like this, where it's a face-to-face type class, and with an instructor like Jim, it just the guys will go home, ride home in their pickup at the end of the day, and say that was worthwhile. That was good to go to.
This program has been presented to thousands of operators throughout the country. It works, first and foremost, because there's substance. The information is pertinent and current. It's entertaining. The presentation is interesting and, by all means, memorable. And we come to you. TMOST, Tractor Mower Operator Safety Training. To get signed up for this program or for more information on any of our safety training programs, just contact us. I'm Don Rasdell for TMOST. Thanks for watching.